Strip sack.
So that led to a touchdown and a tie game in the fourth. Dolphins ball trailing 20-17. Tannehill gets his pass deflected by Devin McCourty.
This was great play.
This was so pretty.
This was the kind of things you practice. You know, you practice tip drill, but you never actually get the opportunity to do it going out of bounds. He tried to tip that ball back in.
Perfect.
Great play, man.
That's good situational football.
It is.
Marquise Cole keeps his feet in bounds for the interception, and seven plays later.